Thanks for clicking to WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Eric Weglarz. A bit of a warm day for a few of us, especially across far southern New Hampshire. Temperatures today are in the 70s and a few of us in the low 80s, but the dew points remain the big story here. There's a bit of a fine line between soup and not as bad points north. And this excess moisture essentially in the air will help fuel a lot of very heavy rain overnight tonight as we go into early tomorrow morning. You already see some rain across parts of northern New Hampshire, and now we're starting to see storms and really some heavy downpours firing right along the Massachusetts and New Hampshire border. This is where the stationary front is starting to set up here. And as we go through the overnight period, we are expecting very heavy rain to form along this and begin to repeatedly move into the state. A lot of thunderstorms to our south, too. We'll watch that closely, obviously, going forward tonight. A few of those are severe in places like Massachusetts. So it is torrential rain overnight tonight. And there is a flash flood risk in southwestern New Hampshire. Don't want to discount this by any stretch. It's also unsettled for much of next week as well. So this is Futurecast doing a good job with the initial thunderstorm action here. But after sunset, the first wave of very heavy rain arrives from the south. And again, we're going to focus on southwestern New Hampshire here as the main concern. So Cheshire County in particular, southern Sullivan County, western Hillsborough counties as the main action here. It's still pouring there as we go towards midnight and beyond. Very heavy rain continuing at 1, very heavy rain continuing through 3, and we go into early Sunday morning, and there's still heavy rain moving in from the south as we see an area of low pressure form along this boundary. Should have a bit of a break for some as we go into the afternoon. Still some scattered showers, especially in the most important location tomorrow in Loudoun for the race, and these showers will continue into Sunday evening. So at this point, we are starting to get more confidence in a band of significant rainfall across southwestern New Hampshire, potentially as high as 3 or so inches of rain as we go into early Sunday morning. Not as much as you get further away from, say, Keene and Jaffrey, but again, the risk is increasing in these locations in particular for a decent amount of rainfall. Now, given that the ground, again, is so wet and the rivers are rather high in this part of the state, the flash flood risk remains a 2 out of 4. In Cheshire, western Hillsborough, and Sullivan counties as well. So again, the risk is really starting to increase here for very torrential rainfall leading to either flash or urban flooding as we go into early tomorrow morning. Tonight, we'll call it the middle 60s, with again, heavy rain continuing into early tomorrow morning. Through the day tomorrow, there's more showers expected. Not as warm, too, with highs only in the lower 70s. The race at Loudoun tomorrow, I think we'll have some rain at race start. That seems to be almost a certainty at this point. The question is, will we have enough of a break right after 3 o'clock to get perhaps some of the race in before rain builds again from the south as we go through the evening hours tomorrow and into Monday? And after we get through Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday feature more showers and storms. Temperatures are in the 70s and lower 80s, and it looks like we will get a little bit of sun on Thursday before more rain returns for the end of next week.